fitter, happier, more productive, comfortable, not drinking too much, regular exercise at the gym, 3 days a week, getting on better with your associate employee contemporaries, at ease, eating well, no more microwave dinners and saturated fats, a patient better driver, a safer car, baby smiling in backseat, sleeping well, no bad dreams, no paranoia, careful to all animals, never watching spiders done a plug hole.
In June, amid the golden fields, I saw a groundhog lying dead. In June, amid the golden fields, I saw a groundhog lying dead. Dead lay he. My senses shook, and mind outshot our naked frailty. There, lowly in the vigorous summer, his form began its senseless change, and made my senses waver dim, seeing nature ferocious in him. Half with loathing, half with a strange love, I poked him with an angry stick. 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 But the year had lost its meaning, and in intellectual chains, I lost both love and loathing. Mured up in the wall of wisdom. Another summer took the fields again, massive and burning, full of life. But when I chanced upon the spot, there was only a little hair left, and bones bleaching in the sunlight, beautiful as architecture. I watched them like a geometer and cut a walking stick from a birch. It has been 3 years now. There is no sign of the groundhog. I stood there in the whirling summer, my hand tapped a withered heart, and thought of China and of Greece, of Alexander in his tent, of Montaigne in his tower, of Saint Teresa in her wild planet.
Two, three, four, red D, play now. Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife and couldn't keep her. Put her in a pumpkin shell, and there he kept her very well.
They have nothing to do with mate. Nothing to do with mate. Nothing to do with mate. Nothing to do with mating.
Why the patchouca chan? Tumma ura shiro why?